County animal cruelty charges have been dropped against the owner of a Conestoga horse rescue. The DA's office threw out the 12 counts against Crystal Davis and her son. The SPCA seized 10 horses from the property in May, saying the horses were thin and had been mistreated. The head of the Lancaster County SPCA, Sue Martin, filed the charges initially, but because she no longer has the authority of an officer, the DA's office says it could not continue the case.